the fuck was that sound I just made? What the hell?
With his three, he be ballin'.
Just...
Go on.
I don't know. I thought of something, and I was snickering over it. And then I fucking forgot what I was gonna say.
I was in... I already bought him. A41.
Oh my god. The fucking inflation of monkey money is insane.
Why is there monkey money inflation? I don't want monkey inflation.
Oh, my favorite spell card.
Shut up.
Are you concerned about the economy of your favorite game? Look up Bloons Tower Defense Inflation to learn more.
Are you sick of losing at half cash? Look up Bloons Inflation for more information.
Why are you like this?
Because it's funny and it makes me happy.
It makes you happy?
What? Excuse me?
Run that shit back, Chief.
Wait. No. Sorry.
Yeah?
Yo, if that's real,
apparently some songs have leaked for the GTA 6.
Oh boy, tomorrow I get my balloon stimulus check.
What?
There's a daily login reward that is a ever-increasing amount of monkey money. I just jokingly call it my balloon stimulus check.
I mean, that's pretty much what it is.
There's something about monkey money.
Monkey money.
What do you got against monkey money?
Yeah.
It's funny.
Why do you gotta hate monkey money, buddy?
I don't hate it. I'm just
monkey
saying.
Monkey money, buddy.
Funny.
Buddy,
what do you got against monkey money?
Kill yourself.
It's that. I need to send this. Hold on. Where's my phone?
What you got?
Anyways, I'm gonna dip.
Have fun, Bloonter.
It's technically pre-made plans, so yeah.
Yeah.
Y'all have fun.
Yep.
Yep.
Okay, here we go.
Yep.
Okay, yeah.
Can we ban him?
Yeah.
Can we ban him?
Yeah, okay.
Don't yeah, can we ban him? Mods, can we ban this guy?
Just give me a second. Let me just.
No, come on.
There
we go, finally.
I'm kidding.
It's competent people come from there.
We are far from
What the fuck?
Why
is it, Andy, why are you so odd? Why are you so, like, you're like, I want to study you in, like, a lab.
Which one, me or Andy?
Andy.
You, what? This shit is something Tiny cannot do.
I was made for fucking, what
you
was
were
made
for combat, not rhythm.
No, I have.
If you can't
have,
do
what
those,
is rhythm but combat against notes?
Shit, he's right. My artistic ability is not in this.
Cafe, are you good, man?
No!
Fucking help!
Bro's working overtime right now.
Shit, Tiny.
Dude, it is so terrifying as it shows like. The icon of the person behind you, I just see Goto angry, catching up slowly.
Hey.
It's me, Goto!
Go.
Alright, okay. I was gone for a while, but I have to go now. I gotta go to the fucking store. Alright, I'll be on later fucking tonight or some shit if you guys are on.
Alright. Have fun.
Yeah, I'm gonna have so much fun at the fucking Costco. I'm gonna kill myself. Oh boy.
Oh boy, right. Costco.
Yup. Okay. Peace out.
That's how it be. Have fun. Oh boy, Costco.
Huh? Warframe energy capacity and regeneration will be severely reduced. The Harrow and the Grendel looking at each other and chuckling.
Wait, what? Repeat that? I was too busy chuckling.
The Harrow and the Grendel looking at each other chuckling.
The third child.
Why are your eyes so dry? Because I'm the one that put the poison in, I'm the one that put the acid in your cup of water.
Hmm?
And when his last child...
I'm gonna need you to repeat that.
Again. My child.
Because you said that you as I was taking a sip of my water. I'm gonna need you to fucking repeat that, my man.
He's the Jonkler!
I was about to say, it's the fucking Jonkler!
Disorient and teleport?
Yo, mama's so old, her social security number was 2, right after Moses.
Okay, I'll look at her. But let me read this plot summary. In an effort to quell the Autobot uprising, the planet's governing warriors, known as the Knights of Cybertron, capture the Great Commander Alpha Trion and execute him.
What?
Legend abounds of his greatest relic, hidden in the dead universe, where only a true Prime can survive, sealed with all his spark. I get it. Young dock worker Orion Pax knows he possesses the power of the Primes and wants nothing less than to find Alpha Trion's relic and become the great. This is just one piece! There is no way! I'm gonna keep.
The rage! No, this is just one piece!
He's Mr. Christian.
Where are you?
Christian! Get away from me!
Game really makes you feel like Spider-Man.
It really makes you feel.
Huh?
When Destiny makes you feel more like Spider-Man than Spider-Man.
What the f- What is that? Wait, hold on a sec.
I'm free.
Oh yeah, Argon. Rhea, pick this up.
Okay. Disintegrates immediately. Hey Maria, pick this up.
Hey Maria, pick up this here. Hey Maria, hold this rock for a second.
All right, what is it? Hey Maria, pick it.
Don, are you dead?
Sounds like something the murderer would say.
Yup.
I just.
Fuck off, Riley!
Oh my god.
I just watched Riley just murder a man in cold.
It's for intimidation factor, obviously. He, like, you look at him, you don't see anything, but he'll, like, whoop your ass when you least expect it. What is that thing? What is that thing next to me?
You mean my cat?
That is not a cat.
You mean my cat? That's my cat.
What are you feeding your cat?
Don't worry about it.
Oh, my balls.
Here, Grendel. You can has cheeseburger.
All right, now we shoot his balls because that's where all the children spawn.
Yeah, that's how balls work.
Yeah, it's just it's still helpful to get more charges for when Terry here starts giving birth, you know?
Oh yeah, of course.
Balls?
Balls?
Cock?
Personality?
Boobs?
Ass?
I just fucked that guy.
You what?
Hey, yo!
Whipped out.
In-game, so it's alright.
In-game, I would totally attack Chris. Like, holy
damn.
Shit.
Damn! Fucking excuse me?
Change another purple guy. Wait.
Alright, I'm gonna clip that real quick, like, to just start playing the fucking- No, I don't have instant replay!
Come into my house, suck my- Walter.
Call me, Walter.
You come into my- Walter. suck my Walter, and call me Walter.
Walter. Walter.
Walter, that's not parrying the fat guy, Walter.
Walter, shut up. Yeah, shut Walter, he Walter, let Walter,
Walter
cook.
Did it. He deflected the fat guy.
Walter is dealing with a lot of other Walters right now, Walter.
I'm sorry, Walter. I should be more considerate.
You should.
Thank you, Walter, for acknowledging your mistakes towards Walter.
That's very good of you, Walter.
How is it still going?
Sure you aren't, Walter.
I'm not.
I hate you. I hate you. I hate you.
Kills you, kills you, kills you, kills you, kills you.
Walter, Walter, Walter,
Walter. Waltz you, Walters you, Walters you, Walters you.
Flap, 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 get Walter, get Walter, get Walter, get Walter.
Oh no.
I don't know if Oliver has, I'm scared of why he's deaf into himself.
I didn't think about it.
Hold on, I'll be right back. I'm just gonna download
Warframe on my PlayStation. Oh, yeah.
Hello. Oh. Bro, I can beat this dude. Oh shit!
What? Looks like you're about to have to. You're like
top 10 robots
Ravenclaw.
By Weeb. A list.
801.
Gotta be 10. Not really a robot, not really an animal. Gotta be 10. Also, it's kind of weird because she used to be like 10 years old. Number 9, Penny Palladino from Ruby. Ginger, freckles, that's all I gotta say. 8, Jenny Wakeman. Bro.
Bruh. Dude, wait. Go back. Can you say the name of the series that Jenny is from?
My Life is a Teenage Robot.
Yeah, what's the third thing right there?
Third word.
Oh, no. Four.
Oh shit.
Oh, man.
Some instant noise. Good.
Oh my god. Yeah, I'm good.
You sure?
Yep.
That's a good question.
No.
We're good. Well, then... Oh,
don't
shit.
Don't know which room relic to use again. No.
Zata. Yes.
I mean, I'll give you the 200. I don't care, but like...
Listen to the pro.
Yeah.
Who's jerking in the background?
I do hear that, and I'm just like...
Andy? Yeah, and why did this... Oh, it's not even sloppy, bro. It's just like...
I was going to the beat of my... Jesus Christ.
You were going to beat?
Hey, yo!
Oh, I hit all...
And you're the one beating
the beat
that.
But...
I'll just keep shooting, loser. Don't test me.
They are going to test you on math.
That wasn't me.
I know, but that was like so perfectly timed.
Yeah, it was.
On math, just fucking dies.
No.
Wave, you're in the future, right?
Yeah. You guys care about spoilers?
Does it get any better for me?
So on December 12, like 2:30 PM, you get diagnosed with a tumor.
I guess my only
you're gonna start getting headaches around like September, but you avoid it thinking it's just like a lot of caffeine from like the monster, but you just ignore it so you don't go to the doctor for like a couple months, and then it just pops out of nowhere.
I'll be honest with you, I haven't actually been drinking that many monsters recently.
Oh,
or like in comparison at least.
Oh god. I really gotta not be in a party chat. I really gotta not be, because that just scared the fuck out of me.
What is the fuck is that noise?
I do hear that, yeah.
Yeah, hold on.
Bro. Is bro getting nuked?
Probably.
Dude. I don't know, do I save my plat for something I actually want, or do I buy this sword skin because I like this sword skin a lot and it's on a weapon?
We're the goons.
We're gooning.
Are we the godfather?
We're henchmaxing.
Henchmaxing.
we're gooning, but not in the way you think. It's just like...
We're henchmaxing.
Actual, like, goon.
I fucking hate that the word goon has been associated with that.
Yeah.
Yeah. I goon is for like the guys who are like, okay, you got it, boss.
You got it, boss.
Like,
we'll deliver those like, bad ropes.
Boss, buddy.
hey, boss. Mario spoke ill of your name. Should we sick him?
Sick.
Should we give him the bugs? Most horrifying statement, honestly.
Man.
Woman.
Man. Garuda, more like my girlfriend once a month.
Ahaha. Follow my Instagram.
Follow my Instagram.
Follow for more tips.
Follow for more fun, these guys.
Follow for more tips.
real gamer bro, fucking silly, relatable funnies you find only on the gram.
Why are you purple? I made the colors white and black. Where did the purple come from? What? How are you purple? Why are you purple?
Tiny, are you okay?
No.
I'll put it back, man. I'm sorry, man. I'm just fucking kidding.
You killed a sentient. How do you feel? You're going to fall down that hole, and you're gonna.
Cause I'm wacky like that.
Beat him while he's down. Beat him while he's down. Beat him while he's down.
I just look over and I see plus 15,550. And it's like, oh god, she did beat him while he was down.
Yeah.
Reverse screamer video.
Or it's my... by the slime.
Come. Actually, yeah, I'll do this one. So that's gonna mace. That's gonna mace a prime blueprint.
Oh my god, the joke is sex. Woo! Oh my god, dude, that's like funny. Oh my god, the joke is sex.
I know, can you believe it?
The joke is sex.
Holy shit, wait, the joke is sex?
Oh, what? Sex? What? Sex?
Oh, bro, what the fuck? Bro!
Get it? Because you'll never get sex. I had my.
I've seen the footage. I've seen the footage.
Experience,
the footage?
I was talking about
What, bro?
Mesa.
What are you rambling about?
Who?
Yeah, I'll take that.
Oh, wait, hold on.
Bro saw Mesa Prime Blueprint and just nutted.
I did get Raven Peter, but that was before all the zooms came out.
Yeah, okay, bro.
Uh-huh, sure.
You're one of the lucky few.
I just think he's a genuinely cute skin. I like it.
Yeah.
I played that shit with one hand.
Yeah.
Because the other one is too busy drawing Raven's leader fan art.
Yeah.
Totally.
Real. Too busy drawing her with a fat fucking dick.
Bro is a type.
Have you guys seen that gif where it's like the I mean, with you and then it's like the clapping like her fucking ass and it jiggles.
What?
No.
Okay, I'm
hold
gonna
on.
Right
hold
now.
On. What the bro.
Fuck are you talking
bro,
about?
Bro, you are do not I, beating I, the Raven team leader allegations.
No, hold on. I'm gonna.
Do I have to contact that. Curb? Like,
fuck off. No, hold on. Is that the sound effect of Jesus going get ready to receive some Holy Spirit?
get me to the city.
Oh my god. Oh god. Oh god. Wait, I'm so many Pikmin.
Wait.
Sloppy.
Angela, I'm not good taking 4,000 platinum from you.
Hey, but no. that's like 200 real life dollars, by the way.
That is yeah. That's why I'm not comfortable taking that much.
Yo, fuck this shit. I'm gonna start jerking. Yo, look at this. I'm jerking the wall. I'm like a bird.
Oh my god. What?
I hear that beeping.
Everyone's been in your room today petting your cat.
Except my dad.
What the fuck?
You should pet your dad.
Jackal? What?
What the fuck do you mean?
Yeah, I fucking hate the jackal.
I'll do it for you, don't worry.
Jackal?
Bro?
The jackal?
No, it's easy.
Yeah, the,
like,
with the Corpus mission?
Oh.
I was literally hiding behind a wall. I don't want to hear
it. Some problems.
I was literally hiding behind a wall.
Yeah, I was about to say, it was like, what do you mean you would pet my dad?
Who am I thinking of that? Oh, how much?
Oh, I just realized. I messed up.
What?
I sent him the message, but I didn't spell Rhino Prime. I put Rimp Rhyme.
He just blocks you.
Also, yeah.
Since it was buy over, I mean, unless you want to try and just poop sock the acorn until
What?
You heard her.
What the fuck do you mean by that?
I'm not going to poop sock the acorn.
What do you mean by that? What does that mean?
That is bullshit blazing.
Still, I really didn't feel like three terminals.
Still my heart is blazing.
Still my ass is blazing. Why did I eat that?
Why did I have Taco Bell for lunch today?
Still my ass is blazing.
Fucking dick. Kicking ass. So I sucked his dick and I kicked his ass.
Kicking dick, sucking ass.
Millennials. Actually, I wonder, how is Occucor fair against, you know, like, arbitration drones?
I was about to say, how does the Occucor fare against millennials?
Considering it's literally the Occucor. New test! 1,000-degree Occucor versus crying millennial!
That. Like, if it's his own money.
Angelo, dude. I'm turned into a skippy toilet. Holy shit.
You good?
Shut the fuck up, bro.
I'm trying to fight off the monster. Let me see.
Why is my ping? My god! You have the same problem.
I
want to learn ADL.
What?
Or ASL.
Oh, I was gonna say, what the hell is ADL?
ADL.
I don't know, American, I don't
dick
know.
Dick language.
Fluent.
Jonah.
Yeah, of course American Jonah would be fluent in ADL.
That's less stupid than you not turning on the computer and being confused as to why the computer isn't turning on. You absolute smooth-brained motherfucker.
No, you.
Okay, I'm convinced technology hates me too, but I have several things that
Maria,
make me
why
convinced.
Did you have to say that?
What?
He said, I'm convinced technology hates me, and then I get hit with Warframe is not responding.
Sorry. It's an.
Who's not gonna beat the mic echoing? Who's not gonna beat the mic echoing?
Okay, it's Riley. It's always been Riley.
Your controller mic.
Is it bad? Oh, is it on my computer?
It's so bad.
Good. I think I need to get new.
Has anyone noticed how Paimon's just been unnecessarily rude in the later installments?
Yeah, kinda.
Hey, Paimon, yeah. You're kind of a cunt.
Chill over there.
Yeah.
That's exactly how she sounds.
Yeah.
Huh?
That's the sound of me grabbing her.
I'll be exploded area later and I grab her by the throat.
Don't worry, there were two bombers in a line. What are we gonna do?
What are they gonna do?
Light us up
in this tree. Sushi, you can imagine what happened there.
No.
This is not happening.
What?
Yes, I've tricked you.
What did you whore?
I'm gonna open up my save file for.
You're gonna open his what?
You're gonna open your what?
He's pulling his cock out.